For the left side of the boat before we will pass the American Falls. It can best be described as the American side of Niagara Falls, which in comparison is a smaller waterfall that lies far to the left of the Horseshoe Falls and is located between Prospect Point and Luna Island. According to scientific study and historical research, it has been concluded that the American Falls will eventually transform into a succession of descending rapids due to natural. Crest line, 2,200 feet or 6 feet.